Hello, my name is Dave Dooley. I'm Director of Sports at Shadowwood Country Club, and this is my tip of the week. When you're playing doubles, especially at the club level, you receive a lot of weak second serves. One of the top five strategies I know of is to take that weak second serve, attack it, go to net, put pressure on your opponents. Often because you're halfway up anyway, because you have to receive the weak second serve, you're all the way, almost all the way up to net anyway. So again, once you get there, you hit the shot, continue up to net, and a lot of times you receive a nice high volley to put away. So let's do a little demonstration here of that. Serve, I'm in farther, I'm not all the way back from the baseline. I receive the weak second serve. I take it, chip it, forward up to net, take the high volley, and put it away. So again, you receive that weak second serve. It is a good time to attack net, put pressure on your opponents. My name is Dave Dooley, and that is my tip of the week.